Hi, my name is Jack.
And my name is Annabelle. We're going to show you how to separate salt and pepper by static electricity.
Static electricity is just electricity that doesn't move.
Okay, so to do this experiment, all you have to do is pour about 1 teaspoon of salt and 1 teaspoon of pepper onto your table, then mix it around. Then rub a plastic spoon on wool or fleece clothing like a blanket or a coat for about 10 seconds. This gives the spoon particles with a negative charge, which are called electrons. And then after that, you can just hold the spoon a little bit above the piles of salt and pepper, and you can see them flying from the pile up into the spoon. And the reason that this is happening is because the spoon is negatively charged and the particles in the pile are positively charged, and opposite charges attract. So the pile wants to jump right up onto the spoon. And you'll generally notice that more pepper will be on the spoon because it's a little bit lighter than salt, so it jumps first to stick to the spoon. And that's how you separate salt and pepper using static electricity.